Hello everybody, welcome to Madina Academy. This is me Khalil with another video. In today's video we are going to study about present continuous tense. Okay, let me revise briefly once again about the tense. The tense is taken from a Latin word tempus, which means time. So today we are going to study about present continuous tense. Now what is present continuous tense? The definition I have written over here, it talks about an action that is going on at the time of speaking. It talks about those actions that are going on at the time of speaking. For example, right now I am speaking English. I am teaching grammar. Means it is going on at the time of speaking. So the formula for the positive sentence as I have written over here, subject plus helping verb. S or M, they are called helping verb. First form of the word plus ing plus object. Let me give a little bit hint about helping verb. That what is helping verb? Helping verbs are those verbs which help the main verb to change the meaning of the sentence or the tense. It will change. So there are so many helping verbs. These are the helping verbs of present tense. Okay, he is writing a letter. He is the subject of the sentence. His is the helping verb. Writing. First form plus ing, article and object is there. He is writing a letter. Okay, one thing else is here. I should tell over here. Is used for this with the singular subject. R is used with the plural subjects and M is used with the pronoun I. With I, we only can use M, not R or not is. Okay, the next one is negative formula. The formula for the negative sentence is subject plus helping verb plus not plus first form plus ing plus object. For example, he is not writing a letter, or they are not writing a letter, or I am not writing a letter. The next one is interrogative sentence. The structure, the formula is helping verb. Same helping verb will come at the beginning of the sentence. Helping verb plus subject plus first form plus ing plus object. Question mark will come at the end of the sentence. For example, is he writing a letter or are they writing a letter? This will be the interrogative sentence of the present continuous tense. Thank you very much. Okay guys, if you enjoyed our video, give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe our channel.